Our biggest set piece, our biggest sequence is probably Pac-Man.
Boom, that's my jam.
We treat Pac-Man like a 80s game version of Godzilla. He comes to New York City to wreak havoc and destroy Manhattan.
I'll be sending Pac-Man's current coordinates to each of your car's GPSs.
Pac-Man is faster than I remember!
It is tremendous fun. Not only fun to pixelate most of New York City and turn city buses and mailboxes and subway station into pixelized disaster, it's also just a really, really fun sequence.
Pac-Man's a bad guy?
Let's do this!
That's probably one of the most satisfying scenes I've ever done personally.
At first, I thought I was Chris Hemsworth's fat body double from Rush, but it turns out I'm shooting my own movie called Pixels right now.
You don't want to eat me! I'm 2% water, 98% White Castle!
And if you go back here, and you can keep up. Let's go. Take a look at that. Isn't that pretty cool?
We're having fun. Pac-Man is chasing us. Professor Iwatani is gonna try to settle him down. I think it's gonna be all right, folks.
I would talk to him. He's my son.
That was awesome, Cut.
It's a heart-wrenching scene between a father and son.
This lighting here is very interactive lighting of our character, Iwatani.
But all these destructive things you're doing, what's wrong?
Spoiler alert, he chomps down his arm. His arm voxelates, falls away. He runs off screaming.
Interactive light, we have this awesome light rig. So we're driving this car up and down the street and we get light on the walls and on the street. And then we put our Pac-Man on top of that.
He's got nowhere to go! Pac-Man's got 10 seconds where he can eat us! Light me!
Set and action!
My God, this is terrifying.
It's like right behind us, we have our Pac-Man bike car. It's a car that we cut in half just to try to simulate Pac-Man and eat him. Eating him?
And then is there anything else I need to control or figure out? Or
that's
I'm
it.
Okay. Okay. What are the chances I don't make it? They put me in a dangerous car and put me in fire retardant clothing because there was the off chance that I might burn alive.